Yo. Yo.
As I define the mystery in your religion, to help you understand the metaphor within the written. Take it literal when it's really historical and part fiction. To resurrect the man when they kill him, to bring him out Gehenna into the physical realm that we live in. Condemn us in flame, is there a difference? And Pope John Paul II would tell us hell is a man who kept relation to God and himself separate. How would heaven move beyond a psychological plane? How could the medium between a man and God be a saint? I guess the body of Christ is bread of life, while official be the knowledge you gain. Is the meaning of life belying belief, or is the Lord overseeing the work that he created? Hate what I became. Before Osama came, they probably thought the Antichrist was Saddam Hussein. While a clairvoyant is saying the angel in the book of Revelations had turned the sky color bright as gunpowder and flame. Is your future within optical range? Seems strange, it's maintained. Priest telling you lies to sound true. Try and control me, try and control you. The preacher telling you lies to sound true. Try and control me, try and control you. Believe half of what you see, none of what you hear. The organized church putting lies in the air to sound true. To keep your mind in the zoo. Try and control me, try and control you. You. Someday we'll be kings and queens like we meant to be. Visions of us occupying a throne to fend the weak. I know I wasn't put here for academics and getting degrees, but I could either live in the street or die in the booth, looking for some kind of respect as if I'm Pac holding his iron and juice. Are you loyal and you finding your crew is your threat? This little shorty with the tray ache could pop you in jet when your obvious threat and worst enemy is you. The pleasure and fear is novelty yet you still chase it. Lust for money and change is really ancient and ain't switched. Though the style and form of wealth changes like gold or platinum, no limo or wood grain dance floors from cardboard and backspin. Does your lifestyle reflect within your actions, or would you rather keep it hidden? They say it lost children arise out of the womb of black women, and 199 was my year of understanding, and number 3 is just that. You multiply 9 3 times and God's born through your wisdom. Your bloodline reinvents it and still living. They say when you die you move through a tube or a vacuum of bright light and tunnel vision. The judges, the physical death be like prison. Well, if it is, then one day we'll all do a stand. But for now, just live, live, live. Don't be oppressed. The priest telling you lies to sound true. Try and control me, try and control you. The preacher telling you lies to sound true. Try and control me, try and control you. Believe half of what you see, none of what you hear. The organized church putting lies in the air to sound true. Keep your mind at a zoo. Try and control me, try and control you. You.